This is an old country song. Not that old, 10 years ago. It's actually a ghost story.
I was just out of the service, thumbing through the classifieds, when I had this old ship and somehow caught my eye. Well, the lady didn't know the year or even if it ran, but I had that $1,000 in my hand. It was way back in the corner of an old ramshackle barn, with 30 years of dust and dirt on that green army top. But when I pulled the cover off, it took away my breath. For what she called a Chevy was a 66 Corvette. And I felt a little guilty as I counted out the bills. But what a thrill I got when I sat behind the wheel. I opened up the glove box and that's when I found the note. The date was 1966, this is what he wrote. He said my name is Private Andrew Malone, and if you're reading this, then I didn't make it home. But for every dream that's shattered, another dream comes true. This car was once a dream of mine, now it belongs to you. And though you may take her, make her your own, you will always be riding with Private Malone. Horses thunder underneath the hood. I had a shining like a diamond, and I took the rag top down, and the pretty girls would stop and stare when I drove her through town. And the buttons on the radio didn't seem to work quite right, but it's the Polish show, especially late at night. And I got the feeling sometimes, if I turn real quick, I see a soldier riding shotgun in the seat right next to me. It was a young man named Private Andrew Malone, who fought for his country and didn't make it home. But for every dream that's shattered, another dream comes true. This car was once a dream of his, back when it was new. And I know he wouldn't be here if he hadn't tagged along. I will always be riding Private Malone. Well, one night it was raining hard and I took the curve too fast. I still don't remember much about that fiery crash. Someone said they thought they saw a soldier pull me out. They didn't get his name, but I know without a doubt it was a young man named Private Andrew Malone, who fought for his country and didn't make it home. But for every dream that's shattered, another dream comes true. This car was once a dream of his, back when it was new. And I know I wouldn't be here if I hadn't tagged along. That night I was riding with Private Malone.
Thanks. If I could remember the words, it'd be perfect.